coyote.
Yeah, one neighbor grabbed his camera to catch a glimpse of it. The coyote was spotted on Carnegie Drive in unincorporated Seminole County. That's in the West Hampton subdivision, just down the road from Haggerty High School. As News 6 reporter Sechelle Sanders shows us, families with pets are staying vigilant.
There's about a 12-inch tear here from when the owner's dog ripped through this screen. They say the coyote was just a few yards away.
At first I thought maybe it was a German Shepherd, but I looked a little closer and it was a coyote, and a large one.
If it wasn't for Dakota, an eager foxhound protecting her backyard,
just kind of stood its ground. And then my dog stood its ground and retreated.
Amateur wildlife photographer Howard Stockett would have never gotten these. Clear shots of a golden coyote big enough to take down little Dakota.
She was small compared to this coyote.
Last Saturday morning was not the first time wildlife has camped out in the West Hampton neighborhood. Last month, next door neighbor Jackie saw a bear.
So I came out and I looked up and the bear was staring right at me.
It's okay, baby.
Lately, she's been fearful for her cat.
We gotta watch our little animals and cats and dogs.
And rightfully so, another coyote was recently caught on camera snatching up a cat outside a home in Indian Harbor Beach. Now trappers are using drones to help find and relocate it.
Where else can they go? You know, it's sad. It's really sad. I'm an animal lover, and there's a lot of animal lovers, and they feel bad for them, but at the same time, they're very dangerous.
Now, if you see a coyote in your neighborhood, make sure not to feed it. Also, keep your pets away. Reporting in Elgato, Sechelle Saunders, News 6.